what I just filmed. An R34 Skyline. Oh my god, I just got that on camera.
Like to the US, that's gold. Really rare. Damn, that's crazy. I saw one.
Check this out. They have these slides straight up. That is crazy. No way. You just trespass and do that?
Yeah.
Actually really steep and I feel like I'm gonna hurt myself really bad. All right, shouldn't be that bad. I'm just gonna go for it. Psych. I mean, that was pretty fun and that was cool, but these things are done. I didn't realize it's just dirt. Just nothing but dirt.
Garrett, where you at?
Am I really gonna spend $5 on this? 500 yen.
I'm trying to get Kirito.
Check it out, that's how you do it. One more time. Look how close it is to falling off. Check it out. This is how you freaking win, people. Come on, $5 worth spent. I'm gonna try it one more time. If not, I lose the money. It costs 200 yen for one attempt.
It's a lot, come on, just move it a little bit.
I wasted $8, dude. Like, this is why you don't gamble. Like, if I'm this bad with like little things like this, I couldn't imagine myself with like a real gambling machine.
No, you won't.
I look Mexican.
All right, Mark, like you win, we'll go.
What? Oh yeah, that's what you wanted to do? Expose him, brother?
Where are you going? It's this way.
It's crazy how they do this. This isn't the actual food. They have like plastic displays of the food, which is probably the best way because it looks so like appealing. I want that right now.
None of this is real.
Let's go look outside.
Hey. Tenshinmen.
Yeah.
Tenshinmen. これでいいの？
あ、
うん、OK。はい。じゃあラーメンと天津麺。はい。
The most awkward way to order ever.
So I guess the menu is up here, and we can't read any of that. So good thing they have those the plastic food display outside for us to just point at.
After you.
That's crazy.
I kinda wanna try it out. An Ohana game. Joel would be hyped on that.
Yeah, that's crazy.
I haven't had a console in like 5 years, but I just wanted to check out what a like game store would look like out here, so we checked out this place. It's pretty tight. In my first video, I was reaching out to people at the end, anyone who lived in Japan and could speak English and Japanese fluently. Some guy hit me up through YouTube. He didn't have an Instagram, so he hit me up through email, and we were talking, and we're actually meeting up with him today, and he's gonna show us around.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
This is my friend Yoshi.
Yoshi? Nice to meet you, Luis.
I cannot believe this. I never think you guys are gonna come to Japan, actually.
We did. We
had to. Is this your first time?
First time. Loving it so far. It's just, it's hard to get around.
Right. Actually, I was thinking maybe you might come because I saw you had the Kimi no Nawa on your phone. So I'm like, maybe he's gonna come.
Yeah. That's like my favorite movie.
Oh, really? Yeah.
So I guess like the best place to rent out a car is over at the next station. So this is my first time actually taking like the train around Japan.
One second.
Yes,
someone who knows how to work the machine.
Just in case if you guys want to take the train on your own, like you can just press language. Press language, English, and then I think you can figure
it out. Dude, no way.
You see the train name, so just find where you want to go. And then this is the price, 240 yen, 200 yen, 100 yen.
Okay.
So yeah.
Get
170 yen.
Oh, okay.
Get a card.
It's already seems so much easier.
Right. Put it in there. And then make sure you take the ticket out.
The future.
If you have a card, all you do is just do that and that's it.
What? It's way easier. Yeah.
Make sure you know which way you're going. And then just look at the name.
It's a lot more quiet, huh?
Like, right.
It's like, it's a culture.
So yeah, it's a culture. You're not, yeah, like if you talk loud, actually people will like start staring at you. Some people just look at you because they're interested, but some people may be irritated. Like, yeah there's a lot of those small
little like, customs. Yeah,
even things. Like, you know, the escalator,
uh-huh.
You're supposed to stand on the left side if you want to stay still.
Oh.
And if you want to walk, you gotta be on the right side. But you're not supposed to talk on phone inside the train.
Oh, just talk?
Yeah. Just like, right. Just using phone is okay, but like talking on phone.
Oh, okay, yeah.
So this took like a minute 30. We're here already. I feel so weird talking. It's so quiet. But it would have taken us half an hour skating. Life is so much easier when you have help.
It's called Koko Ichiban Ya.
Uh-huh.
That's the name of the restaurant. But it's a curry restaurant, but it's a Japanese style curry.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
It's not like the Indian curry
type. Nasty curry. Okay.
Thank you.
Arigato gozaimasu.
Arigato gozaimasu.
Arigato. Arigato gozaimasu.
Gozaimasu.
It's G-O, so go.
Go.
Za.
I.
Ma.
Ma.
Su. So goza. Gozaimasu.
Go. My. Za.
I don't know. I'm trying.
Arigato gozaimasu.
Gozaimasu. Arigato gozaimasu.
Yes. That's perfect.
I'm learning.
Thank you guys. My first time trying curry. This Japanese curry is amazing.
Don't you dare expose me.
That meal was great, but.
Why? I got a baby stomach.
Gonna be maybe 60 bucks or something like that, maybe? For 12 hours. Yeah.
That's fine. They just have this in the waiting.
In
the US, just magazines like this.
They just have manga here. Can I see that? So sick.
Not a skyline.
Initial food. You guys ready?
We have the car for about 12 hours, but the time's cut a little bit short because we have to bring it back by 11. And the first place we're going to is this indoor skate park, which is an hour away. We're actually meeting up with this skater. He's on blind. His name is Yuto. I don't know how to pronounce the last name. We're gonna meet up with him around 3, get a sesh, hopefully get some clips with him. The dude's insane at skating. You'll see. One of the best skaters in Japan, for sure.
One of the cool things about Japan is all the vending machines that they have. Since we have an hour to kill, I'm gonna get some ice cream. Be jealous. It's like it.
Hold up.
I think he's jealous. He's like, jealous, right?
It's 50 degrees. And he has ice cream. This is better. Sup, ladies?
No! Okay. Alright. Yuto. Say it, Yuto.
Yuto.
Nice to meet you,
nice
man.
Nice to meet you.
Let's get a sesh going.
Squash, Nami. Yeah. Molly, baby, in your mouth, we got a hook. White, no memory, cake. Fuck your bitch like every day. See you head and high as a day. Molly, you're on the
I just filmed a ton of clips with Yuto. How do you pronounce it fully?
Yuto Horigome.
Yeah, Yuto Horigome. This guy is insane. All the stuff you see him do here, he does in the streets. Probably like one of the best skaters in Japan for sure. So you guys are gonna see this guy in the future a lot. He's actually coming back to LA. He's coming back to LA in like March?
Yeah, March.
Yeah, so he's gonna go get some clips. So you're gonna see more of him.
Thanks so much.
Yeah, no problem, dude. What's your name?
Kyonosuke Yamashita.
And how old are you?
12.
12? Yeah!
Thank you.
Yeah, that was perfect. What's your name?
Daiki Ikeda.
And how old are you?
10.
10? These two are some of the best skaters I've ever seen. So you might see them in the future in Street League. I'm not even joking. That's how good these kids are. Well, just know that I noticed you guys first.
These kids have so much potential. It's ridiculous. I think I'm gonna wrap up the video here. So make sure to like, subscribe, and comment. I'll see you guys for the next video.